questions.
Well, thank you for the question. Hypertension traditionally defined as a blood pressure of 140 over 90 milliliters of mercury or more than that. When somebody has measured it, at least three occasions, at least 1 week apart. So if it's consistently in that range, then the person is said to be having hypertension. Why is it a silent killer? Because many may have the blood pressure elevated and the person is not symptomatic, is not having headache, is not having chest pain, is not having any form of symptom until it becomes a dramatic event causing emergency, in that a target organ now becomes involved and the person suffers the consequences. At the ER, emergency room, that's when you now know that the person has hypertension. So that's why it is called a silent killer.
So